in August, they don't know, either 14th or 22nd of 1791, Boukman Douti and Cécile Fatiman, they conducted a ceremony. And that is what most people regard as the start of the revolution.
What they did was they sacrificed a pig, they anointed themselves, and they declared that on this day, they were not afraid anymore. They was not afraid of death because death was the only thing that was stopping them from succeeding.